I really, really wanted to go to prison. When I was younger, my dad told me that if I was naughty, they'd send me to jail and I'd have to eat curry off a metal tray. 8-year-old me really, really liked the idea of that. No homework, no getting hit by my teachers every day, and sleeping on bunk beds. Like, yo, that sounds like the freaking dream. I love curry. Till this day, Malaysian style curry is still my favorite food. And I can eat it every day. But not gonna lie, I don't think I want to go to prison anymore.